Back in Nagoya, Japan, Tatiana Molina now leads over Amber Corwin of the U.S. as 17-year-old Victoria Volchkova takes the ice. The young Russian who we talked about just a few moments ago, 10th in the world last season. Her first trip to Senior Worlds, a bronze medal at Europeans.
She can hold on to that confidence that she had in practice. She will really be a great challenge to Butcherskaya. Triple Lutz, double toe. Beautiful height, beautiful stretch out on the landing. Look at the height on that triple flip. Going in, the steps are required going in, and they were just seamless. Back spin just a little slow. Trying to be like Michelle Kwan, didn't quite get there. She has such an extraordinary leg line. It'd be nice if she held the spirals a little longer so we could absorb what they look like. At 17, Terry, she's got so much more time ahead of her and really a very solid performance.
She said one of her major goals this year to make it to the Grand Prix final. A second place finish at Trophy Lalique behind Butcherskaya. If that happened again here, she would be in Lyon.
She has just great ice coverage, great speed as she goes into this triple Lutz. Gets nice position in the air, reach back, double toe. There she is. Perfect. Spirals, she goes in with, again, extraordinary speed. Just needs to arch her back more and hold the position. Spirals take so much strength and flexibility. Doesn't quite finish that off as she could. But pretty lines, those will certainly get better by the time we see her again at Worlds.
Her hometown is St. Petersburg, Russia. She's already had some great battles with Sarah Hughes of the U.S., and that's going to be fun to watch over the years. First set of marks, 5.4 to 5.7.
Those were some nice marks. I like the 5.7s. Always on the side of the skater, Terry.
Victor Kudryavtsev, her coach, used to coach Maria Butcherskaya and Ilya Kulik, Olympic gold medalist. Presentation marks 5.5 up to 5.7. So Victoria Volchkova now in the lead over Tatiana Malinina and Amber Corwin.